teve contato com poetas históricos, por exemplo, na França, ele teve com Henri Chopin, que é considerado, eu acho assim, o pai da poesia sonora, né? Na Alemanha, a gente teve uma experiência muito incrível, porque nós tivemos na casa, a convite mesmo do Eugen Gomringer, né, que é um fundador também, fundador europeu da poesia concreta.
Philadelphia Fluminensis was extremely important on the international level in terms of supporting new work, in terms of organizing conferences and symposia of true international significance involving the participation of poets, critics, thinkers from many countries around the world. His loss is incalculable to the international scene in experimental poetry. He was perhaps the most important figure worldwide in experimental poetry, and an extremely original thinker, critic, and creative artist. So I would say that his contribution was immeasurable. We can't really judge its importance at this time. Not enough time has gone by.
O Fila era um tipo de pessoa que poderia aproveitar tudo que tivesse na mão, da coisa mais simples à coisa mais sofisticada.